Alright, top of the morning to you guys, my name is Deadpool Gaming, and welcome back to another video. Today I am playing Skyrim. So, yeah, I got a new build for you guys. It's called... Hold up. Basically, it's the Dark Knight. It's basically, I got it from Batman. So, don't touch it. So, the Dark Knight. Wait, it's not that big. Wait, never mind, it's here. Okay. Dark Knight. Basically, the Dark Knight's like Batman, because he is Batman. Oh, no. Shit. Lydia, hold some fucking stuff, please. Hold all that shit. So, I'll wait for Lydia to pick up all this shit. So, basically what the Dark Knight build is, basically, just like Batman, Dark Knight. So, basically, you just use illusion, stealth, archery, and one-handed. Illusion, one-handed, archery, and stealth. Illusion, one-handed, archery, stealth.
So he raged out, killed his mother, killed his father. Well, no, he didn't kill his mother and father. He killed his friends for being racist. Say, oh, you can't be our friend. You're black. You're a dark elf. So he killed them using a ritual weapon that was a Daedric sword. And so he went to the Dark Brotherhood. He joined that. So once he joined the Dark Brotherhood, he learned some conjuration. That way he can conjure a bow, because he didn't have a bow. He didn't know how to craft. So he went to the School of Conjuration, learned that spell, and conjured it. So basically, he's an assassin now. So he basically shoots people from far, and he can get close to people without touching them, and he can kill them without touching them, like this. Basically, the darkness effect. This is why he's called the Dark Knight. So, I'm gonna pause the video right here and get somewhere that has...
Hey. What's that?
Wait. I am in a place called the Sightless Pit right now. There are traps. Lydia, watch out.
Plus, he has the armor that can kill people. But he doesn't have it on right now. He took off.
Before he kills Lydia.
Okay, this is a Glimmer Ruin. It's so trippy right now.
It's like you're on walls.
Oh, shit.
You're on the walls.
That's trippy.
Why are you on the walls then? And are you on the walls?
Kinda. Where the fall am
I? Yeah, we found some bad guys, but he doesn't have the armor on. Oh, he does.
The enemy.
Crouch. Oh, he's dark.
He's black.
Racist. At the racist guy.
So, the weapon I am using right now is a Daedric sword. And healing potions.
He brought a light with him a lot.
So, oh shit, I still took that.
He took a Falmer ear.
So,
that's how it works.
Just watch the gameplay. Oh, enemies nearby. I can tell because my armor didn't look black.
Oh yeah, today is June.
I thought you knew. Oh, shit.
Too many.
Shit. Oh, my gosh.
There's too many.
I need my shout.
Come on, there's already three of them.
More than I can take care of. Shit, I messed up my shout. I'm out. Peace.
Lydia.
Lydia.
Drink three of those. Lydia, help.
Lydia is helping.
Yeah, Lydia. It might be best if you use a follower on this.
Yeah.
And use your shout. Get off of me. Fuck it. Creepy ass bitches. Just slit his throat.
So that's how it works.
I didn't say in the video yet.
That has... Well, he's gotta drop some Falmer ear. A Falmer ear he still has.
Doesn't matter. Just one little thing. Or it doesn't.
Just drop it.
It's not hurt no one.
Lydia's hurt. Heal her with the magic.
Yeah, illusion, which I don't... I need this! Is it even real? It's not even real. Oh, shit. I'm hitting. Hello, Skiba. Die, bitch. I'm not even touching you. Fucking dying. Nightcrawler. Shoot him. This is why you need conjuration. If you're wondering, how to get your bow so strong, it's the skill perk and conjuration. I went up to 100. Just Mystic Binding. That's it. It just do bound bows do more damage. Bound weapons do more damage. So I'm gonna pause the video here and wait until I get to the door. Okay, so we're back. Let me get me a different weapon out. So I have two different bows, one with lightning, one with fire. Oh shit. I don't have no arrows equipped. Oh, conjuration. I have quiet casting. Oh, come on, Lydia. I'm still hidden. That's a Reaper! Come on, Leo! Teamwork! Oh, shit, I thought she died. Nightcrawler! I accidentally killed Lydia! I'm gonna pause right here and then reload the save, so see ya. So, guys, we're back. I accidentally have killed Lydia.
Yep, Lydia died.
RIP, Lydia. Don't fucking kill me! Lydia, you killed that thingy over there, whatever the fuck that is.
For the Reaper.
Now let me put this into health. No, magical. Because there's a spell I want to cast. I need level 30 for me.
illusion.
You put this in illusion. Adept illusion. Expert illusion. Double team on Lydia. Let me get my healing potion. Get the fuck off me. I was inside of you. I was inside of him. Okay, let's see what he got. Bomber helmet, shot. Helmet. If you want to know where this place is, I will gladly show you on the map. I just inside the pit. It's close to Winterhold. Just follow over here. It's around Starfall. It's like right near Starfall. You should discover Starfall once you get the first lesson quest. Where you help Haldir with the magic demonstration. Just come over here. It's south of Winterhold. South of Winterhold, if you want to come here. But be prepared, because there are a lot of things. If that jump scare! Dab. He dabbed when he died. Oh, fuck you. And fuck your mom. Fuck you. And fuck you. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I'm contagious. Fuck you. Teamwork. Where the fuck is he? Hello. Come on, Lydia.
You don't want to touch Lydia.
Hold up. Restoration. Heal other. No, I'm not a priest, you dumbass. Don't need those. Go check out ESO videos, how to get chorus eggs, or how to,
No, I get the chorus eggs.
You don't need those. I have like a 395 of them.
No, you have 65. You need more, you get more.
I don't need more.
More is better.
Pretty. Oh shit, what the fuck is that? Former shulker! Be here for her, fucker. Motherfucker! A bitch. Motherfucker!
Ah! I shouldn't have done that.
Course Reaper. Can you kill it?
No! Kill Lydia!
Don't kill Lydia! Okay, Lydia, you're gonna be fine. Just wait.
Take off the armor,
I'm gonna cover Lydia. She has steel plated armor on. Why the fuck my arrow keep blowing to the left? Blow that. There you go.
Heal her.
I do. I have a heal other spell on my right hand. Yeah, shut up, Lydia. I know I have a healing spell, but that doesn't make me a priest. So guys, I hope you like this build. Leave a comment down below of another build I should do. I'd like to give a quick shout out to the Irish Gamer.
But
Super Duper Feminist Hater.
And so, Venos.
Venos, H2O Delirious.
Wildcat.
The Terrorizer.
Louis
Calberry. However he says his last name.
And the others.
And all the others. I hope you go subscribe to them. And I'll see all you dudes in the next video.
And Venos, I'm a big fan of your video.